Okay, so I don't know how long this stream's gonna be, but all I'm really doing is seeing what's new, if anything's new this week, since it's now the second week of Season of the Hunt. If there's nothing new, I'll just do some Wrathborn Hunting. It's the title of the stream. I haven't done too much of the sword grinding yet, so none of that really. Unless I decide to do some sword hunting, but it's not really gonna be too crazy. Actually, I don't think I will be, because there's no Vex involved in the Wrathborn Hunts. So far I only have Fallen. I'll get Hive unlocked soon. Hopefully. I have to check. I'll probably do a lot of grinding with it off stream. A lot of grinding with the lure off stream just so I can try to max it out. I don't know whether or not. I don't know how this season's gonna go. I'm already rank. And I'm already in the 30s on the season pass. As you can see, I did some off stream grinding again. Not much, just a little bit. I'll wait till it loads. Big bulky man. Not too much with you, a little bit with him. Anything new? That's not that big of a deal, really. Is there really nothing new right now? There's more of this. If anything, I'll do those three, because I think... Well, I have two charges. I need one more. I need to check my charges. Ooh, I'm really close to having three charges. Let's see. Oh yeah, what's in the store? What's this? Which, I don't know how to get the sniper rifle yet. I'll have to figure that out later. That looks really cool. It looks like some kind of Christmas one. That looks kind of cool. Oh, it's like a banshee thing. That's kind of cool. I just realized that. So you have this. I don't get the point of that. Oh yeah, this goes with the ghost. There's a ghost that goes with that. Oh, I really want this. Fusion, huh? I want that ship too, that's up there. What the hell is this? God damn it. Hopefully I don't look at explosions. That's kind of funny. Oh yeah, the raid rocket launcher, right. Hard light shell. Ooh, that's not bad looking. But bye bye. God. Ooh, I could get these. I'll get these before the weekends. You know, we're in the 30s. I'm curious if... So Osiris is not a thing yet. Unless maybe it triggers if I land. I'll go check on him to see if he's approachable. Then I'll go to Aldrin and start doing Wrathborn stuff. Because I'm surprised, like, from what I've heard, it's gonna be a slow, build up. Oh yeah, might as well check if there's a new transmission. Do I even have enough spaces for that? Like before, the freaking loading time was not that bad, but now it's taking forever again. You'd think more story progression would happen by now. Might as well get bounties from Banshee.
Nice shooting out there.
In dead zone. Do I have an arm? I don't think I do. No, I don't.
Don't get burned. Make us proud. Nothing.
Wow, really? That'd be a new one. Gonna check on Osiris real fast. Now head to the Tangled Shore. Start upgrading, because apparently, one of the Wrathborn things is in the Dreaming City as well.
There are tasks to be completed.
Oh, there's something I need to do in the Dreaming City as well. That's actually connected to this.
1 second, Guardian. Okay, checks out.
So he's still here.
I can do this.
Yes, Guardian.
The flesh.
Hey, Bird, be careful.
Do you carry the Daito models?
I'm gonna be so mad.
Yep, yep. Bye.
Just checking on things. Nothing new here. I guess I'm gonna do some Wrathborn.
We'd had clans in the city when I was a kid. I might never have left.
Pretty sure there were clans. I wonder if I had to progress in the Wrathborn. I guess I have to find out. I have to do 3. Let's see what happens when I do these 3. At the freaking. What does this do? Ah, I unlock 5 ones now. Might as well. Also, that looks like Orc's head. For this one. First things first though, grabbing bounties. Haven't been to the Dreaming City in a little while, and there's a little thing I need to do in the Dreaming City anyway.
Deal. Very good. Doesn't extend to your respect.
One, two, three, four. Oh. So, 10. I need to get to rank 10. Max that out. Do I have a scout rifle? Do I have a fusion rifle? Do I have a sword? Why not? Why not get all the bounties I can?
Who else remains on the shore? I want names.
So I need a scout rifle. So Scout rifle. Rifle. Sword.
I am the supply, and I make the demands. Tell him I'm listening, but not for long.
Do the scout first.
And I make the demands.
Hey, I got this. I have it on my other characters though.
Is this from city the crystal we go. Barrels?
Oh, this fits perfectly. I just want to do the three. I need to do the weekly thing. Oh, what the hell?
Glad to see you're still in the fight.
Oh, right. I forgot about this. Right. Now this is the thing I wanted to read once that thing just disappears. That's because I did New Light with this character, sorry for that. My sympathies. I dreamt of their passing, the worlds, those who remained, in the shadow that hung above them. I'm afraid the Dream Sea hasn't fared well since the darkness swept through our system. You can taste the difference in the air. It's as if there is a war being fought within smoke, bending around us and slipping through our hair. That's a weird way to phrase it. Even nothing but scorched scent. I do not enjoy being left out of the loop, but we persevere. There's one more thing, a rumor. The prince lives. Impossible, I know. But if it's more than a rumor, I don't want to hear it from a report. Do you bring news on a rumor Or have you come to see how deep the... have burrowed? Could you let them burrow? I hear you're not the only guardian running chores for Spider. I suggest caution, but you not know what you're getting yourselves into. Spider lackey or not, you're a welcome sight. Ziva Wrath's presence is strong here. I'm not keen on another hive Atron worming their way into Awoken territory. Whatever terror she is sowing here, burn it out. We'll hold back her abominations where we can, but my counselor or corsairs are not impervious to her call, nor am I. I leave that to you. Let's see. Might as well complete some bounties from her. Oh, so she actually sells these. Interesting. Makes it easier.
Until next time.
Come on, what's going on here? Why is the freaking stream not catching up? There you go, now it is. You are annoying. Oh, I need precision shots. I didn't realize. I think for now I'm gonna do the fusion rifle. This is, I think, the second week. Is that? Oh god. God damn. Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay, that's not who I thought it was. I thought that was the freaking giant knight we were hunting in the first place. But that's kind of annoying. That did so much damage for no reason. That doesn't help. The fact that... Okay, that's annoying. I can't do real damage to him until I take care of the stupid knights. You are annoying, and the fact that you're running out of ammo way too soon. Wow, okay, I did more damage to him than I thought.
I can see the high celebrant's motions from the ascended plane. There are pockets that I I still can't identify, but Guardian, when this ends, just know that I'm grateful to have worked alongside you.
That's one down. I wonder if that doing the five progresses in the story. Let's do another one.
Tell Paladin Orin, the Reef Envoy to Rexus entered at Tharsis.
Choice than the elixir.
Maybe more willing.
I wonder if they know regret.
Holy shit. Definitely in. I didn't know where this one's leading. That was a short path. I think I'll know which... I don't know what the accent was, but I think I know which one I'll do next for the last one. Also, it doesn't seem like Mara has returned yet. I guess we don't know yet. Maybe next week we'll find out if she's back in her throne room. Or throne world, I mean.
Another hive monstrosity dead. Another shipment of variant bows and minty tinctures safely casts off for the shore.
Why did that go up so high? Oh god, that was blinding. The area completed. Oh wow, I somehow already completed it. Just by doing those two. Never mind, I thought I would have to... Okay. Maybe the hive ones are worth more? I don't know. It is with if crows are on the same thing. This is definitely a shorter stream than I thought it would be. Yeah, I'm probably gonna spend the rest of the day trying to get that sword grinded out. And then also tomorrow, let's see how far I finish it on stream. Got whatever else I need to do. Hey, buddy. It feels like it'll never end. No matter how many of the Wrathborn we kill, it feels like Zero Wrath has 6 times as many waiting to take their place. What worries me is that we're only seeing the Elixir among the Converted. But I know the remnants of the Red Legion were corrupted as well. We need to redouble our efforts. Focus on hunting down the most powerful Zero servants and find a way to shut the down forever, or else we'll die trying repeatedly. Good work, Guardian. Looks like the Hive God of War has competition for her title. I wouldn't be on your bad side. Gonna take a good minute to get the rest of these. That it? Huh. Interesting. Honestly thought there would be more. There's another clip zone over there. I need to find a way to do these.
From my salvage team. I want that loot. The,
this area is the next eclipse. I don't know what that means. Like, is it just raining down pieces of the satellite, or is there actually, like, maybe that's why there was, like, stasis stuff there.
Tell them the jewels are straight from the crystal barrels. It's the truth. As far as they know. Any news from my salvage team? I want that loot.
Just checking everything real fast before I move on, because I don't want to do something. I'm gonna test something.
Poor investment indeed.
I'm gonna log out of this character, then re-log back in. See if a cutscene plays, since now I did the first weekly one. I hope that something does play. Second week of the season, why isn't anything happening? You would think something would happen for the second week. Guess not. Short stream today, I guess. Just doing Wrathborn. Just did some hunts. Nothing really changed. Besides some armor. Wow, I just realized I have most of the armor equipped now. Again, except for the waist. Maybe there's a transmission now. I'll end it in the office just because. I wonder where the speaker book went. Check everything real fast, and I'll check Zavala, and then I'll check Osiris. Hell, I even check Saint 14. See what if he has anything to say. Turning coins anyway, why not?
Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible?
Red Jack's coming.
Good to have you back.
Focus on my hunter off stream as well, because my hunter is kind of lacking in the armor department or in the power department.
Guardian, I know you've seen Iris. Tell her the Vanguard needs her. Now more than ever.
Jesus, that scared me for a second. What are you saying there?
Fallen on Europa won't let up.
It's always a pleasure.
Is no one gonna repair the giant freaking hole now?
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a guardian's journey.
We all have to look out for each other.
Just because I'm gonna check. You would think in campaigns Forsaken will be there.
See old Russia again. Perhaps I will go when I am rested.
Ain't rested enough. Also, yeah, floating no shit. How's it say it? Only useful vendor in the tower in the hangar is Saint 14. And he's only available on weekends, really. Even in the stream next is freaking Osiris. Okay, short stream today because I thought there would be more progression, but it doesn't seem there was, and I thought there was gonna be. Well, I did make some progression at least. In terms of, I got some Wrathborn stuff done. But that's about it. If anything else happens, I'll stream it. But for now, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.